In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to permanently delete files and downloads off of your iPhone. First things first, navigate to the Files application. It looks like this. It's a blue folder with a white background. Just search for files. It automatically comes on your iPhone. And then you want to go to Locations. Right there, it should say something that says On My iPhone. Tap into On My iPhone. You see I have a bunch of different folders I've created here on my iPhone. You may want to delete all your most recent downloads. You can tap into the Downloads folder here and see all of the things and files that you've downloaded onto the Files app on your iPhone. So the easiest way of deleting these files is by tapping the circle with the three dots in the upper portion of the screen to bring down the drop-down menu, and then you want to tap on Select. This brings up a circle on all the files. You can tap and put a check mark on the files that you want to delete. And as you can see, once I've done that, you can see a trash can icon come available on the bottom of the screen. Tap on the trash can icon, and then it automatically deletes those files. Now, they're not permanently deleted just yet. They'll still be taking up storage on your device. You need to go back to the Browse section of the Files app, and you'll see something that says Recently Deleted. Tap into Recently Deleted, and you'll see all of the files and folders that have recently been deleted, and there's the ones that we just deleted. Tap those three dots with a circle around it once more. Tap on Select. You go to Select All in the upper left-hand corner to select everything in the trash can, and then go ahead and tap the Delete button at the very bottom of your screen. It'll present you with a confirmation. Go ahead and tap the Delete button once more, and you'll now have those items permanently deleted from your iPhone. This works for any iOS device like an iPad or anything of that nature that has the Files app on it. Hopefully this helped you. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.